I'm playing a new game. It's called Unravel.
That's right.
And I haven't played with this. This is a
Xbox controller.
B, X, and Y.
Yeah. And it's Xbox controller.
Everyone so this is the first time we're playing.
Yeah.
And we're using Xbox controller.
And I'm the first one.
And we're going to go down to new game.
And new game, we hit A.
We haven't played this before. Are you sure? Yeah. All right, here we go.
There's Unravel. It's with this guy. It's made out of yarn, if you didn't know.
That's all we know about it.
Yeah. And my dad said he loses yarn because he's going somewhere. Look at that. That looks so realistic.
It does. Okay, there's balls of yarn. Red one.
And then, there he is.
There's our little guy. Yarny.
Mm-hmm. You name him anything. What's his actual name?
Yarny. You don't like Yarny?
I want red.
Okay. So it's got a screen.
So A.
Oh. A is jump.
How do you walk?
Oh. Ah!
So he's back in the kitchen area.
Mm-hmm.
I bet you could jump onto that table. Oh.
Oh. X.
X button. Can we turn the page?
Oh. Next.
Yeah.
Can't go. See? It's just like the other
one. It's called
side scrolling. I can't get.
You can only move. Yeah.
Oh, I jump!
Yep. Seems like you can just walk around.
Sweet!
Everybody was gone but that lady. Is this lady all by herself in the home? What? Do we go into the memory or?
We didn't go into the memory at some of the house. Down.
Whoa, part five. It's like, what is that? Another one? Ah! Uh-oh, is he getting stuck? He's kind of hot. Need more yarn. Hold right trigger for a last one.
Where? Right trigger?
Right trigger is the wall.
Oh.
Move left to pull the sun down. Oh boy. Okay. Maybe it's longer than 10 minutes.
Okay.
First, then jump.
Yes, fine.
Well, hold the B button to grab things. Move the pot. More to the left. Oh. It's to the right.
Oh, you're supposed to get over it.
Can you grab that handle and pull it?
B.
Now. Oh, hold left trigger to grab the yarn to your tail. Climb back up. Left helps. Left, LTE up. Climb up. There you go. Cool. Yeah, you can jump back.
Oops.
LTE. Okay, and we're up and jump across the gap. Oh, just like we're looking for. Oh boy, that's a big gap.
Go there. Drop down. Pull that thing a little closer.
Maybe back a little bit more.
Oh my gosh.
Back a little bit.
That's too.
A little bit.
All right. Oh, that's good.
Okay. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. Not a big deal. All right, right trigger for the last.
Go back.
Jump. Hey.
Oh. Jump! Yay! Oh, wait. Oh, come on. I have to get closer.
What did that say back right there? Surfaces that glitter like this can be climbed. Oh. Once you try climbing, use the left thumb, see? Press A to jump. Oh, and then lasso in the air. That sounds tough. Jump and then lasso.
Ah!
And then you're going to go where you want. You're going to start floating off. You can swing back and forth. We're gonna take a small jump.
And jump! Come on, you try this.
All right, Daddy's turn. Here we go. So let's jump.
Jump on that.
What a light. Press X to attach yarn. Try making the yarn bridge here. X. Right. Hold the stick down. Oh. remember. Your lasso, yes, I did. Pull down the right trigger and climb up.
You're supposed to hold it.
Oh, you're right. I want this one.
It's in my yard. Now she's
jump.
Up there.
I want to go up and stay up there. Oh no. Okay. Oh my god. Pull the left stick down and press A to jump from a certain platform. Certain. Okay. Left stick down. Oh! Drop down. Yarn breathes? Did you know that?
What?
Yarn has to breathe. Whoa, push.
I'm gonna push B to grab objects. No, Dad!
So I can make an apple bridge over here? That works. He's gonna steal my yarn and make a nest. back and forth.
Some more yarn. It's in a branch.
Right. Right. Down.
Oh. No, there's yarn on me!
No.
Yeah. See?
Oh,
here.
Oh,
you.
Where's my machete at?
Machete? My machete.
Oh.
Hey, there's yarn under there!
It's kind of strong.
You said it.
Oh.
Whoa!
Wow. Crushed.
Hey, it's letter B. I see it.
Oh, on that block right there, so hallway.
Daddy!
Wow, I can see him. That was awful. That was awful. Let's try that again.
Get
up. It's ridiculous.
Hey, there's a block under there.
The lady's memories are all faded. I mean, it's helping her remember. I don't like the same weeds. Now the memory is clear.
It's because what he all went through.
Yeah. Oh, but this part is blurred. I have to finish this. So that's what we're doing in this story. All right, that's it for this video, guys. And we'll do another episode of this game and see where it takes us.
Yes.
Good?
Yeah. Bye!
Don't forget to like and subscribe.
And give us a big thumbs up.